All right. Hello, Professor. My name is Miguel Mejias, and my research is what methods of second language learning help the most for bilingual students. And I chose this topic because a lot of people want to learn how to speak a new language, and this is going to be just show them an easier methods, some easier methods for them to make it easier. So, background of it: 43% of the world is bilingual. In the Rio Grande Valley, being bilingual is very common due to the influence of Mexican culture. Most people in the valley are known the languages English and Spanish, and usually they will learn English from school and then Spanish they would learn at home. So terminologies, bilingualism. A bilingual person is someone who speaks two languages. People may become bilingual either by acquiring two languages at the same time in childhood, or knowing the first one and then adulthood learning a second language. Often American people who are bilingual are the children of immigrants. These children grow up here in America, and then they will learn in English and their native language. My hypothesis, from reading research articles, I expect closed captioning TV and music to be the most effective methods for learning a second language. A closed captioning TV, because I was touched an article saying that most people who order or buy closed captioning TVs are not like people who are deaf, but people who are immigrants trying to learn a second language. And music has been shown in a lot of research articles to increase a learning environment in children in classrooms. So methodology, 20 students from the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley were selected on the Brooklyn campus. Students were selected if they were bilingual. If they're not bilingual, they were not eligible to do the survey. All ages are from 18 to 22. All students were told verbally that their name would be anonymous and they would just agree by verbal. The survey was conducted by asking the students what of five methods they would prefer they liked when they were learning a second language. So five methods are going to be the closed captioning TV, music, mobile learning, which is just apps on your phone, online courses, and school classrooms, so just like regular learning. And then, so the results are 8 students shows that closed captioning TV helped them the most to learn a second language. 6 students said that music helped them the most to learn a second language. 4 students liked mobile learning to learn a second language. No students liked online courses, and that's mostly due. I was asking the students why they liked it and they didn't like it, and most of the students said that they didn't like online courses because usually you have to pay for online courses to learn a second language, and they don't want to spend that much money when they already have free classes. And 2 students said that they like the regular classes in their classroom. So conclusions, we can see that most of your degree students prefer CCTV and music as the 2 most effective methods of learning a second language. These methods should not be looked as methods for you to just be the methods to learn a second language. You should learn a second language usually by just any classes you want, but these methods, closed captioning TV and music, are helpful methods to make the process of you learning a second language easier and faster.